Jacob, aren't you so excited for today?
I sure am, especially since it's the 16th week of Vocab Wednesday.
Well, yeah, but I wasn't talking about that. You know, today, May 21st, 17 years ago.
Oh, you mean 1 month and 6 days after Connor was born.
Jacob, I hope you feel remorseful for not remembering what today's date is.
Huh?
Get out of my way, Connor!
What? Jacob, why does Molly seem so upset?
I don't know. She said something about me not knowing what May 21st was.
Well, May 21st, is that today?
Yeah.
Well, it's Molly's birthday then.
Today's Molly's birthday?
Yeah.
Aw, man, she said I should feel remorseful for not knowing. And I don't even know what that means.
Well, let's find out on this week's edition of
Vocab Wednesday.
Okay.
Remorseful.
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 Remorse foul?
Remorseful. To regret something.
That's a helicopter that spins really, really fast on the way to the Hawaiian Islands.
A very large, angry bear.
No.
It's to be sad for someone.
To be forgiven.
It means to feel bad about something or sorry about something.
Feel sorry for someone.
Means to be forgiving.
Yo, Cash Remorseful dropping soon, featuring Jalen and BP. Coming out in stores to peace out. Yeah.
An angry unicorn.
To feel bad for.
To feel bad about something.
A butterfly, maybe.
All right, remorseful means to feel sorry for someone or something. I got three things to be remorseful for. First is the Miami Heat, who lost the Pacers. Go Spurs. The second thing I feel remorseful for is Mr. Flamini, who lost to Mr. Keeley in a push-up match. And the third thing I feel sorry for is giving Mr. Brooks bad directions to the weight room. He never seems to find his way.
I want you to know how remorseful we are for forgetting your birthday.
We? You? I'm the one who told you it was her birthday.
Molly, look, I know I make fun of you a lot, and I know I say Vocab Wednesday is easy.
It's not, Jacob.
I learned that this week. I'm sorry, Molly. I love you. Happy birthday.
Thanks, Jacob. I'm glad one of you remembered. Well, that's it for Vocab Wednesday. I'm Molly Farrara.
I'm Jacob Farrara.
And I'm Matt.
Have a great day.
Don't.
Jacob, I'm so excited.
What are you excited for?
I am so excited for today, Jacob. Do you know what today is?
Vocab...
Yeah. I feel like...
Let's do it again, but fast.
Yeah. Do it again, but... Super fast.
Take you time. On recording room. Don't you wish you had pocket protectors like me? Don't you?
Really
and don't wear deodorant.
They're really obvious.
We're still recording.
We're really remorseful about what we said earlier.
We didn't mean to forget
your birthday.
You're the one who forgot his birthday.
I need you to know,
Molly. I said his.
Molly Ferrer is a girl.
Yeah, I'm a girl.
Hey, Molly. I just want you to know that we feel really remorseful about what we said earlier.
What
we
are didn't you mean doing?
Thanks, Jacob. Well, that's it for Vocab Wednesday. I'm Molly Ferrer.
And I'm Jacob Ferreira.
And Molly didn't do her line right.
You did that really wrong. You're supposed to say Hey, Molly.
Hi.
I just want you to know that we're really recomposed.
What are we?
What's the
remorseful
word?
Remorseful.
Recomposed?